was such an international collaboration, just a statement of, yeah, we're all humans together here. This is just, look what we can do. You know what I mean? It doesn't matter that you're an opera singer. It doesn't matter that you're banging on bongos. It doesn't matter that I'm an aging punk rocker from Belfast. Look what we did, all of us together. It's just amazing. And in this sort of, not the pandemic, but this sort of, this attitude now of shutting down and closing off, it was nice to stand up and be counted as part of something that was opening up and being inclusive and just being a positive force. About more than 20 years ago, I was in a graveyard with my family in Cornwall. We were just walking, I was going to art school there. We came across this graveyard. It was a very, very old graveyard, hundreds of years old. But one of the stones had this inscription, which just said, my weeping friends, forbear to mourn, nor for my absence cry. You must like me to dust return. You too, like me, must die. As soon as I read it, I had it memorized. It was just so odd. And it's just stuck with me all these years. Ironically, you know, the lyrics deal with death, and it's an epitaph. It's a stone that the lyrics come from. But it's actually the phrase, my weeping friends, forbear to mourn. It actually means, you know, live your life, enjoy your life while you're alive. It's not really a phrase about mourning. It's a phrase about seizing the day and just living your life, living your best life possible while your heart's beating. My name is Kieron Black. I'm an artist, professional artist, and musician. The song I wrote is called You Must Like Me to Dust Return. I was delighted then when Darren took it on board for this collaboration project with all these other amazing artists from China and from Colombo and Sri Lanka.
Hello, I'm Christopher from Zambia.
Hello, my name's Nchimunya Philipa Mweemba. I'm from Zambia, Choma to be specific.
Hi everyone, my name is Eric Edwards Munanswaba Mudenda from Choma, Zambia.
Hi, I am Manoj from Sri Lanka.
I'm Darshana, Amarasinghe from Sri Lanka.
My name is Stanley, Chipoya from Zambia.
My name is Steven, and I originally come from China and moved to here more than 15 years ago.
This is really moving, really, really great thing to be a part of.
My name is Ziyi, Ziyi Zheng. And I come from China. I'm studying arts management in Queen's University. I sing a theme song with Korean. It's really good experience for me.
I was nervous to start collaborating with all these different musicians and styles because like Ziyi, I didn't know, I hadn't encountered them outside of this project, so I didn't know what they were bringing to the table. And I knew they were of very high standard musicians. I knew they were fantastic players, but you know, in the sort of hybrid styles, so I was quite nervous about how they might fit together.
I'm a part-time musician, and that's how I get involved in this project. I used to work with Beyond Skin in different projects and different events as well. I also play different instruments, including guitar, keyboard, and violin.
I'm a singer, a songwriter, and a musician as well. My major instrument is guitar. I started playing guitar some 15 years ago now. And in my music journey, I've also started playing the alto and tenor saxophone. I love music. Music is everything to me. I have a great passion for music.
I really love singing because it makes me feel better. It entertains me, makes me feel nice, and it calms me down. Even when I was sad, it will lighten up my mood. I'll forget about what happened because of the singing. There's just power in music.
I'm a violinist by profession, and I've been playing the violin for about 8 years now.
I'm a violinist. I've been playing the violin since 2013. Yeah, I started learning music back in 2012.
I do play cello. I'm a member of the Gustav, Mahler Orchestra of Sri Lanka.
I am the second violinist of Gustav, Mahler Orchestra.
And when I got the audio files from Darren, they were all so, so different. It was very intriguing. And then you have to hand it to Niall at start together. He stuck it all together just with some dark magic and made this really, really powerful piece of music. You know, he gave the song basically a string section and brought Z's voice out to the max and the other players. Just fantastic, fantastic job.
I guess it's about 1 minute I sing in the second part. I use Chinese a part and use English a part. This is really new experience for me. It's really interesting.
Ziyi was threw herself into it with an energy that really surprised us. I think initially it must have been a bit of a shock, you know, this dodgy back alley studio with two Northern Irish guys, just this Chinese artist showing up, but she wasn't intimidated, she threw herself into it.
To be honest, at first I heard this video projects, I feel it's really nervous because I haven't never participated like this the activity.
First takes sort of maybe a bit overwhelming, all the equipment, the booth, the direction. But with each subsequent take, the strength she brought to the performance was amazing. And then we were so animated in the booth. We were dancing around. I was playing the bass in the booth while she sang. It was just fantastic.
Kieron is so friendly, and he has been encouraging and getting me in the whole process. This is a good memory for me in Belfast in UK.
I'm just so grateful to Darren at Darren Ferguson at Beyond Skin which is an organisation that stands up for collaboration projects like this and combats racism in all its forms. So I was just really grateful to be involved and to have such a quiet steer in the background, making us aware of what we can achieve with this, because there were several times I didn't know how this was going to turn out. You know, I was just sort of quietly just creating and hoping for the best. But Darren always had an image of the end product, which I just was surprised by how well he steered it to that goal and how good the goal was.
I believe I was able to successfully complete this song and has the inspirality relationship with Kieron. So this is really good and special experience for me.
It was just so good to get back on the stage again and make some music with people. And even if we were 2 meters apart and more, there was an energy there, even in the empty theater. You know, it was really, the pandemic brought a poignancy to what we were doing. It was good to be there, it was good to be with people, it was good just to hear amplified music, you know. So I think as awful as the pandemic has been, it has had sharpened the experience for us as artists. Here's the song that I wrote and Ziyi and all these other fantastic artists contributed to. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. just like me.